Hey people, I'm just making this as a short as I possibly can disclaimer to the video that's about to play. I did do a swap and with one of my friends from YouTube, and I did let her know that, you know, I wanted cruelty-free products. Some of the stuff she sent me was not cruelty-free, and I'm not mad or I'm not, you know, blaming her or anything, but so before anyone is like, oh my god, you claim to be cruelty-free, but then you get all this stuff that's tested on animals. It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask for that stuff. That's just, maybe she forgot to check, you know? It wasn't my choice, so I didn't handpick these products. If it were up to me, obviously, I would not pick them. And also part of the swap is to get things for the other person that we wouldn't usually get for ourselves. So maybe that's where she was going with it. I don't know. But either way, I'm grateful for her thinking of me, for even wanting to do this swap with me. So I'm not mad, but this is just a disclaimer so people won't be writing hateful things. I mean, people are going to write hateful things whatever I do, but that's just to hopefully clear some stuff up before anyone decides to write, you know, hateful things, because I already did get a mean comment on one of my pictures. It wasn't really mean, but it was just someone questioning my integrity, I guess. But yeah, enjoy the video.
It's Jenny. Okay, so today I have to do this video super fast, but it's an unboxing. I did a makeup swap with one of my friends from YouTube, Jessica. I will link her channel down below, but she contacted me a while ago and asked to do a swap, and I said yes, and so I sent her some stuff. She sent me some stuff, so we're gonna see what she sent me, but we have to do it kind of fast, because my boss just stepped outside real quick. So anyways, this is the box. The box got kind of damaged, as you can tell right there, so let's hope that the stove didn't get damaged. And we kind of decided it was going to be a beauty, so it's going to be like makeup and that kind of stuff. Okay, this box is really getting terrorized by me. Ooh, looks fun. Colorful. Okay, so the first thing that's catching my eye here is this. How cute! It looks, and it's got a little thing. This is so cute. It looks like, oh, and it has like little print on it. It looks like it's like something she got from like a little Asian place. Oh my god, and she wrapped everything so cute. Let's see, I think this looks like a nail polish. Oh my god, she got me a lot of stuff. Oh, she put a note in there. Oh my gosh. Maybe I should read the note first. How cute. I don't know if she wanted me to read that to the whole internet, but it's really cute. Ew. An orange nail polish. I don't think I have an orange nail polish, or at least this shade of orange. Ew, hey. It's a Sephora but OPI. It's called Paisley Attention to Me. Ew, fun. Ew, looks like these are all nail polishes. Well, she said in that note that everything is colorful themed. Because she said it reminded, ew, a sparkly purple, another Sephora by OPI. She said it reminded her of me, that I'm really colorful. How cute, she made it look like a little firecracker. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to open this super fast, so not to rush the experience, but just so I won't. Oh, ew, this is cool. It's like kind of like a copper kind of, but a little bit of silver. I don't have a color like this either. Yay! This one looks like a little candy. Oh my gosh. So much more nail polish. I'm gonna need a bigger container for all my nail polishes now. Ew, and this one's pretty. It's like a candy, kind of coral pink. Hey. Last one in here. Ooh. Pretty. It's a, like a chunky glitter, but it's gold and silver. This is so pretty. This will be nice for like an accent nail. I hope it's really opaque. Hope these are all really opaque. I never tried Sephora by OPI, so yay. Okay, next thing. It's in this little thing. Let's see what it could be. I see glitter. What are they? Assortment mini liner. Mini glitter liner set. Ooh, cool. It's got a whole bunch of cool glitters in there. Never tried these before. Actually, never tried anything Sephora brand. So, yeah, I'm curious to see what that's about. Next thing. She got me a Bombshell Volume by Lash Blast Mascara. It's a CoverGirl. So I guess it says one side is like volumizing and the other side is intensifying. Okay. I mean, yeah. That's cool. And I needed a new mascara anyways. Tarte. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I never had anything from Tarte before. This is what I asked her for. We like sent each other like a budget of like what we wanted to spend, and then we told each other kind of some stuff we wanted. And I told her I wanted this, the Airbuki Bamboo Powder Foundation Brush. I'm so excited because I heard it really applies foundation really well. So she got me the powder one. God, it's so soft. It's really dense. I'm so excited to use this. Because it's supposed to give you like an airbrush look. And you guys feel me? I want to look like that. So anyways. Ew, what are these? Oh, how cute. She candy striped it. Ew. Extra Pop Lash by Rimmel. Lash Building Mascara. I wonder, oh my god, they're colorful. I never had colorful mascaras before. That is so cool. So I got a green one and a purple. My, it looks like more like a lavender. Oh, it looks blue on the camera, but it looks really lavender in real life. I don't know why it's doing that. But yeah, like even the packaging looks blue. I swear it's purple. This one is blue. This one is like a, oh my god, so cool. Like, this is the true color that it is. Just kind of like a fun sky blue. Oh my god, so excited. So excited. Oh my god, and she put a little confetti in here that looks like flowers. Ah! Cool. She put, there's more stuff in here. She totally foiled me. And then she made it look like a candy again. NYX. Mm-hmm. Soft matte lip creams. Oh my gosh. This one I totally have, but it's my favorite one, so it's nice to have a backup. And this one I don't have. It's called Addis Ababa, and it's like a hot, hot pink, which I don't actually have anything like that. Another thing. Soft lips. Chapstick. You can never have enough chapstick. And actually, soft lips, it's like the only drugstore kind of chapstick that I actually like. Everything else doesn't really work for me. Ugh. Let's see. Oh my gosh, I totally used to have this.
They're the Wet to Dry Baked Eyeshadows from Physicians Formula. This was, like, one of the first eyeshadow palettes I ever, like, bought for myself, like, in high school. So that's really cool. Throwback! And they're actually really good quality, so I'm glad I have it again. The reason why I threw it out was because it was so old, I, like, couldn't, and I was using water on it. Ew! So I had to throw it away. And then the next thing is the Revlon Colorstay Quad, and it's a purple quad, which I love purple eyeshadows, even though I don't really wear them all the time. A few more things. Oh, how cute. It's a NYX little palette with different, like, neutral shades, but there's a mixture of, like, satin and mattes. So this will be good, like, to travel with. So you won't have to carry, like, your huge naked palette or whatever. And it's got a little bow clasp, so that's cute. But I don't know how you open this. Ew, so pretty. I don't want to touch them right now because, you know, my hands aren't that clean. And then, oh, the last thing. Another thing I asked for. A naked Urban Decay. They came out with some new double-sided eyeliners to go with each Naked palette. And she got me the Naked 2 one, which I was wanted basically all of them. But oh my gosh. Yes. I've been wanting to try this one. Is, what color is this? Perversion. I totally wanted to buy this one. Like, oh, I wanted to try it so bad because I was playing with them at Ulta. And then this one is in the color Pistol, which is one of my favorite shadows from the Naked 2 palette. Oh my gosh. People. Oh, it's just like a taupey bronze kind of color. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. So that is everything she... Oh, one more thing. Oh, how sweet. I thought I came to the end of it. One last thing. I'm, like, totally murdering this paper. So pretty. So the next thing she got me is another quad. Oh yeah, it's the same Revlon Colorstay, but this one has a few neutral colors and a really nice teal color. And this one's called Sunswept. Oh, did I say which this one was called? This one's called Seductive. But anyways, yeah. Oh my gosh, I have so much new makeup. I'm so excited. And I was so excited too because, like, these past few months I've been, like, really itching to buy, like, a whole bunch of new makeup. But, you know, had other stuff to pay for, and so I couldn't do that. So I was really happy when she suggested a swap. And I was like, hey, but let's be real, I'm probably going to keep on buying more makeup anyways. But yeah, this is so exciting. Thank you so much, Jessica, for sending me all this awesome stuff. And I'm so excited to try most of this I've never tried before. And yeah, so hopefully I will, you know, be, like, doing reviews, and maybe they'll be my favorites, and maybe I'll be doing some tutorials. So anyways, yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing, and let me know if you've tried any of these things before, or what maybe you want to review on or something. Anyways, that's it. Peace, bunnies.